Hundreds of people gathered in the French cities of Paris and Toulouse to protest against the mistreatment of Palestinians by Israel. The demonstrations occurred during his recent visits of the Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu to France.
We don't agree with the fact that he is welcomed by the French government, maybe, or at least he should be, as a war criminal, he should be arrested, he should be prevented to travel outside Israel.